Good afternoon, students. How are you all? Hope everybody is fine at home. And today is our GK class, chapter number 2. Topic is days and months. How many days are there in a week? And the answer is there are 7 days in a week. Question number 2. How many days are there in a year? Answer is there are 365 days in a month. In a year. Question number 3. How many months are there in a year? There are 12 months in a year. Which is the first month of year? January is the first month of the year. Which is the shortest month of the year? February is the shortest month of the year. How many days are there in leap year? There are 366 days in a leap year. When is Independence Day celebrated? 15th August. When is Republic Day celebrated? 26th January is our Republic Day. How many days are there in February? 28 days are there in a February. Which is the last month of the year? December. December is the last month of the year. And everybody understand? GK? Okay? Today's class is over. Thank you.